Ninja.
Mauricio Shogun is 23, 6'1", 205 pounds. For Mauricio Shogun.
Shogun is much better than him.
Also, yeah.
Yeah, but you know, a fight can is unpredictable.
Goals are well bided for the shoebox fighter before he's being well. There's a knee right up the middle by Hua.
Hey, that's what they do with talent.
You know, Shogun just
goes to town training.
Well, there is.
And wrestling a little bit too.
Oh, there's a nice kid, Lonnie. Up MMA 10 years ago, and so far, not exactly hitting it out of the park. A soccer kick. Mario Sperry, where do you see Mauricio Shogun? Do you think that the future for him is really that
I saw I had the important for Mauricio Shogun
and he has revenge. High clinch to the patent knees from the shoebox veteran.
That one was close to the chin, so was that one.
When he should get out, he should get out. He should go to the side. This is very dangerous. He lost two fights like this. Yeah, you would think he would work on the defense.
Let's go.
than for Shogun of Corona, because Shooter Box is more than a team. It's a family.
It's a family.
Go!
Here we go.
Ninja.